During the end of the later Han, the land was in chaos due to the power struggles that had erupted within the Imperial Court. In addition, repeated natural disasters and poor harvests had aggravated the suffering of the people. In this period of turmoil, a man by the name of Zhang Xiao appeared. He began to teach the way of peace in Ji province and brought help to the common people, winning their hearts almost immediately. Then, in the year 184, he rises up in revolt against the imperial court. His yellow turbans rose up in every district across the land. History would later refer to this as the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The imperial court unsuccessfully tries to suppress them, but is defeated. The fate of the 400-year-old Han Dynasty is about to be decided.
Cao Cao, did you find what it was you were looking for? That's why you agreed to help put down the yellow...
Indeed. Though I served as an official in Luoyang, I never really... I'll eliminate these yellow turban rebels that are targeting the village. Zhao Dun, Zhao Yuan, come with me.
Now's our chance to attack the village. Let's go, you rebel!
Who might you be, eh? You got guts picking a fight with the yellow turbans.
Excellent, Zhao Dun!
You really want to get in the way of the yellow turbans? In that case, you'll have to deal with my quick feet and my strong arms. Hey there! Ready to brawl with me?
You're finished.
Yo! Your
time's up!
Gotta get out of here! Fast!
Okay, that takes care of the yellow turbans in the area. I couldn't have asked for a better result than this.
Yes, that takes care of Master Sun Jian's request. Now, let us return to the village.
Huh, things turned out nicely.
We have driven off the yellow turban.
I apologize for...
Hey, brother. Yup. You there.
The Imperial.
Hey, get on in here. Come again.
Are you with the Volunteer Corps? Unlike most of the people.
Hey, get on in here. Come again.
cut through anything.
Please, take this.
The time.
Let's get moving.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome! Do, please, come again.
Get on in here! Come again!
Thank you very much.
I will not stop until I slay the Yellow Turban leader, Zhang Zhao. There is no room in this land for those who operate outside the law.
Sir, this is a miracle bestowed upon me by the heavens!
What just happened? Soldiers just appeared out of nowhere!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Amazing! Yeah.
What's this? An enemy raid? Keep calm, everyone!
You're finished!
Ah, Master Cao Cao is here with reinforcements. This should enable us to break through the enemy lines.
Take defensive positions!
My defeat. Just you wait and see.
Things turned out nicely.
All right! Nice going, cousin!
Excellent, Shahodu!
You're finished! I'll grind you to dust!
Your skills, you're definitely special.
Defensive positions!
To me now!
Drop your weapons and surrender! All that you are doing is confusing the people and disrupting the natural order!
Not a chance. I will never surrender. I will have faith in the power of the heavens and fight until the end!
Of the heavens is channeled through my earthly being. Come, see if you can tell which is the real one.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
You're finished. You're finished.
Wrong choice, I'm afraid. I'm just a double. I knew you couldn't perceive the truth. You're finished!
Whoa, that's some excellent fighting.
Time's up!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
You're finished!
Through my sorcery.
Brother, you must carry on our dream.
We have broken through the enemy lines. We must use this momentum to push forth.
Things turned out nicely. Belongs to me now.
Great as always, there was no need for my strategy. Done all this? Did I underestimate the Yellow Turbans?
These Imperial forces are pathetic.
We'll crush them completely.
You're finished.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units, march!
I'll grind you to dust!
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Choice but to retreat.
Our golden world is slipping away.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
You're finished.
The world of the Yellow Turbans will come soon enough. Be ready.
Truly a narrow escape from death. That aid couldn't have come at a better time.
Things turned out nicely.
Yeah!
excellent fighting.
Your time's up. This land belongs to me now.
Resistance now! Go and slay the beasts of the Han!
I don't know how long we can hold out. If reinforcements would arrive, there might be a way. But...
You're finished! Alright. I need everyone to defend this area.
We'll be better off once we can capture that position. It must be captured at once. Life would have been in danger. Thank you for coming to our aid.
Things turned out nicely. That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing. Belongs to me now.
Now is the hour of the yellow turbans. Observe, infidels, the miracles wrought by the heavens.
Gah! We can't fight this strange power. Someone, anyone, take out Zhang Xiao.
Heavens, grant me the providence of the howling wind.
Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Your time's up!
capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Land belongs to me now.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
You're finished! I'll grind you to dust!
Oh, heavens! Grant me your strength!
No one's taking this position. Not on my watch.
You're finished!
The wind has died? This will significantly weaken our defenses in the north!
There's no way you can catch up, so don't bother chasing me.
That's some excellent fighting.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack! Let's go! Now is the time to attack! Let's go! Now is the time to attack! Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions! Follow me!
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Heavens, give me the awesome power to control lightning bolts with my fingertips!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack! No.
It's time to take the attack to the enemy. Forward!
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
You are simply amazing!
amazing in battle!
You're finished!
Oh, the lightning has been stopped! The enemy won't be able to breach us from the east now!
Grind you to dust!
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Everyone is so busy. They've forgotten to protect this spot. I suppose I can look after it.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
You won't stop Lord Zhang Jiao. He is the one who will save this world.
You're finished.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
You are simply amazing in battle!
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly! All units, march!
Yet another trial has presented itself to us. We must be strong and overcome.
Dust!
structure has been destroyed. Now we will be unable to demonstrate our true might.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Everyone is so busy. They forgot to protect this spot. I suppose I can look after it.
You're finished!
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
I'll grind you to dust!
That's some excellent fighting!
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
I'll grind you to dust.
Zhang Zhao, head of the Yellow Turbans, has been defeated. Justice prevails. Oh, you're the one that slew Zhang Zhao. I know the Emperor will be pleased with your service. It seems like a waste to have a capable hero such as yourself toiling away as a local official. I would like to summon you to Luoyang and introduce you to the Emperor. What do you say?
I appreciate your kind offer. However, even without Zhong Xiao, the Yellow Turbans continue to sow chaos.
You are much too important to be dealing with such a trivial matter. Leave it to the Volunteer Corps. Master Dong Zhuo also speaks quite highly of you. So, forget about that nut.
He makes it sound so easy to put down this rebellion. Does he have any idea what it really entails? If we simply look the other way, it'll be like letting the land be overrun by a
Cao Cao, you're not actually going to listen to him, are you?
All right. This could be a good opportunity for us to deal with the causes behind this rebellion. Of course, we cannot ignore the strife throughout the land.
I see. You want to expel the corruption that has taken root within Luo Yang. Cao Cao, you should proceed as you see fit. Whatever.
I know I can always count on you both to be there.